Welcome back, guys. Boy, do I have a story to tell you. A long and sad and tragic story. So yeah, I mentioned in one of my last videos that I was having problems with my server. There had been a lot of updates to the unstable pack. It wasn't working. I couldn't get it to work. Today I've spent probably 3 to 4 hours working on it. And I finally got it to load. However, sometime in all that working, I have misplaced, my world file. I tried looking for some backup files that I know I've had around, couldn't find them. So it is completely kaput, gone, missing, never to be found again. A little bit frustrated about that. Sorry if you can hear that really loud music in the background. My wife and kids are watching Hook, I think, so. But anyway, sorry, checking my sound volumes there. So here we are in another new world. I don't know how much of this initial stage that I'll really show on camera. I'll probably do this episode on camera, and then I'll probably do a bunch of off-camera work to try to catch up a little bit to where we were before. But I just wanted to get something out to you guys, let you know that I am indeed trying to give you content. My server just is not really agreeing with me as far as that goes. So, yeah, that's a thing that's been happening. Let's see. There's a great wood over there. I don't suppose it has, I don't see any cobwebs in it. I believe that, that kind of happened on my last world, didn't it? That I ran into a cobweb great wood, like, very first thing. That was a pretty cool thing that happened last time. There's a slime island right there as well. So I'm just kind of looking around here, trying to pick a good spot. I kind of like settling in plains biomes, but I'm not really seeing anything like that right now. Let's see, I guess I can bookmark this real quick just as spawn, just so that I remember that. Maybe we'll go over here and look at this great wood over here. I know there's one past it too that I'm gonna glance at as well. What's this? Is this a... no, it's not a ravine, it's a cave. Oh, that one does have... okay, oh crap, and I have no weapons. Okay. Ah! Whoa, whoa, hi, lag. Okay, let's back off a little ways, hopefully prevent that from spawning anymore. And let's make... oh, hello! That was a, exciting start to the new world. That crafting bench was explosive. Wow. Okay then. That was fun, kind of. Let's go ahead and look around real quick, see if there's... okay. So yeah, this is a thing that we are doing here. Let's make a pick real quick. And let's make just a sword real quick as well, just so that I can quickly, or at least quickly-ish, dispatch any spiders over here. Let's hope we get lucky over here. I mean, you know, there it is. Can we kill it? Yes, it's killing, it's killing, killing. Oh, one spawned. Where is it? Okay, that's much more gooder. All right, let's see what we got. Ooh, holy cow. That is ridiculously lucky. Okay, holy cow. Wow, yeah. To get three Ender Lily seeds right off the bat, that is going to accelerate me a incredible amount. Let's see, there was another. Wasn't there another? I'm pretty sure there was another. No, maybe not. Let's see. Let's go up here and get a higher vantage point. I swear there was a. Well, there's one right there. I swear there was one over here, though. Huh. I must be imagining things. Okay. Go ahead and eat one of those apples. Yeah, I swear there was another one over there, but I guess not. Looks like we got a snow biome over there. I've never really built in a snow biome. That might be kind of cool, right? Let's see. So, yeah, we're just kind of here trying to get reestablished. Again, I'm terribly sorry about losing that world. I may have said a bad word or two myself when I realized what had happened. Well, I still don't know exactly what happened. I swear I saved backup files, but one way or the other, they are gone, and I am very sad. But, you know, such is life, right? Let's get up here, black sheep. What do we got over here? So we got a big snow biome, which is kind of cool. Is that maybe a plains right over there? Let's go take a look at that and see what that is. I haven't seen any white Britannia flowers again, though playing the other series with Utoxin and Charmcork and those guys has reminded me about floral powder, which would have really helped me out at the beginning of this series. Yeah, just next to a swamp. That could be a thing. That could definitely be a thing. Let's head over here. That's right. Yeah, this could definitely be a thing. We got the snow biome right next door. We got a swamp right next door. We got a dark forest nearby. Yeah, this is a thing that could happen. Do I see? I can't decide if I see cobwebs on the. Ooh, ooh. That's a little bit terrifying, right there. That is. You know what else is terrifying is that it's getting dark, and I do not have a house. So, let's very quickly. Ish. Quickly-ish. Move more quicklier. You know what I'll do, maybe? Instead of doing this, let's just dig down here. Okay. There we go. Safe now. Let's go ahead and just dig out a little hole here. I can kind of get some tools and stuff built during the night. Don't really have enough to do much of anything else. And I'll probably, you know what? I'll just cut this night out. All I'm going to do is build some tools and excuse me, and stuff. So I will be back with you guys in the morning. And welcome back. Let's go ahead and stick our head out here. See what we see. Looks like it's safe-ish. Except for that Enderman that's freaking out because he's in the daylight. So, let's go ahead bookmark that entrance. All I did last night, just build some basic stuff, built the Tinker's Construct stuff, built a furnace, got a couple pieces of charcoal. So now I guess today it's time to do a little bit more work here. There's a skeleton over there. I may go over there and try to kill him. Might get lucky, get some bows and arrow, or a bow and arrow. Possibly bones would be a good thing that we could have. I'm actually not sure why I'm leveling this area right here, because, well, I just kind of dug a hole in the ground for last night. But yeah, anyway. So, like I said, I'll probably record this initial episode, kind of show you how I get started again. But then I'll probably do a bunch of off-camera work, trying to get kind of caught back up to where we were. It'll require a lot of extra work, but, you know, I'll do it. And I already broke that. Okay. Let's see, I forget. Can I repair this in my inventory, or do I have to use the... Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's go ahead and jump down here. Use the tool station. It's definitely a high priority, is getting a few better tools. Cobblestone is definitely not the best option. Let's see if we can... Haha! Sweet. Okay, looks like an arrow and a bone. I'm not too sure about my intelligence about staying so close to that, but we'll go with it for now and kind of see what we see. There's a little cave system there that's pretty nice. Reeds right here. Okay, that's good. Let's go ahead and leave these. But take off just the tops there. Yellow flowers, I'll take those. Is there cobwebs in this one over here? I don't know. Clay. Not sure if I need any clay right now, but can't hurt to have it, right? I'm trying to decide what I want to get started with first in this go around. I'm thinking about maybe trying Aura Cascade. My Utoxin has been playing around with it a little bit, and oh yeah, I have to breathe. That's a thing. Utoxin has been playing around with it a little bit in our multiplayer world, the hardcore quest mode Banished. If you haven't seen that, check it out. It's a hoot. It started off being Noir's fault, and then I ended the world, and so now it's my fault. Basically, because of me, we had to completely start over again. But if you're interested about how that worked out, go ahead and check out that series. It's up on my channel. When I remember to hit the record button, it's on my channel. That's a problem I've had a couple times now. But I should have a new episode of that going up tomorrow. Or is it tomorrow or the next day? I don't know. And actually, I'm not sure when I'll be posting this. I'll probably post this tomorrow. So I think it's actually the next day, maybe, that the next episode of that one goes up. I actually haven't encoded that one yet either. So I have a lot of work to do over the next couple days, but that's okay. God, I'm not really seeing anything right now. I did have surgery, so I'm kind of gimping around right now. Don't have a lot that I can do other than kind of sit on my butt and try to keep my foot from getting hurt, which I failed at pretty epically. The other day I was trying to be cool, coming down the stairs, hopping down the stairs, and ended up not lifting my foot up high enough and slamming it down into the ground. So that was cool. That was a thing that I did, a very smart thing that I did. So let's go ahead. Let me kill a couple of these pigs here for some food, chop down some trees for some more wood. There was another great wood I saw off there in the distance. I'll probably go check that out. Hello. Come here, pig. Oh. You're a tough pig. You survived a critical hit. And you did too. Okay. Alright, let's go back over here. Get out of this foggy swamp. And see what we see over here. I might kill a couple of these sheep too. Just for some wool. Maybe get a bed going. So that I can sleep through the scary nights at first. And hey, with the mods that I have in this pack, ooh, that is another cobwebbed. Let's eat some more food real quick, though. With the mods, the sheep also give you food, so that is definitely a good thing as well. There's a little witch's hut right there, it looks like. I'm not going to go around that too much right now. But I will totally go and check out what's in this chest over here. Oop. Yep, already got spiders. Okay, not there. Oh, hi. Okay. Redstone. Nothing abnormally awesome in that one. That's okay. There's another one right over here. I will totally go and check out another one. Getting a little bit far from home right now. Oh, hi. I should probably be heading home after I check this one out. Eat another apple. I might also start posting a couple videos of my ARC server. I've been hosting an ARC server for me and a couple of my friends. Not very many people have been playing, but there's a couple of us. And let's see, can I kill it before that other? Yep. Let's see, where'd he go? There's a spider here. I heard him. You know, as soon as I open up this chest, he's going to jump out and hit me, I bet. Thaumium, that's a good find. A saddle, that's cool. A couple more buckets. Yeah, that's not a bad little find. Ooh, okay, but it is definitely getting dark. So let's go ahead and head back. Oh, dear. Okay, so apparently I didn't notice, but my journey map is, because I named my server the same thing as my old server, but it's a new world. My journey map is still showing the old waypoints. So, yeah, that's a thing that I'm going to have to change, delete those. Let's run. That's a good thing to know about, that lava there. Let's go ahead and run. Oop, that's a zombie already. Yep. Hop. Okay, still 200 meters away. Hopefully I don't die. That would be a terrible way to start this. Ah, so many monsters. So many monsters. Oh, I'm going to run out of sprint here in just a second. Okay, let's see. Can we... Oop, that's no oop. Hi. Okay. Let's head on over here. Oh, I heard a zombie. Oop. And I'm... Oop, that's a creeper. They totally hide in this tall grass. There was another one. Oop, there's a skelly. Okay. Run. Alright, so guys, I am going to go ahead and skip this night. I am also... Whew. I'm also going to go ahead and take a quick break from recording. I'm going to actually go and read with my children and say goodnight. And then I will be back with you guys to finish up this episode. Probably about another 5-10 minutes with you, so another day or so. But I will see you guys in just a minute. And welcome back again. I actually haven't checked if it's daylight. Yes, it is daylight. Let's go ahead and run out here, see if there's anything that's going to kill us. Okay. It looks like it's pretty safe at the moment. Okay. God, that bug sound is going to drive me bonkers. Alright, so, what do we want to do to get started today? First off, what I really need to do is go ahead and get these planted because, well, they're glorious. And let's actually plant them kind of back here in the wall. And like so. I'll take some... Oh, I can't harvest that. Okay. And I don't think I'm going to be living in a hole this whole series. But then, you know, I was living in my little tiny shanty for the entire last series before I lost the world, so, you know. But, okay, so those are a huge find. Those will be awesome. Also, I should have opened those on camera, but I did have a couple of the Thaumcraft treasures, and I did get a couple of Ender Pearls from that as well, so that's pretty awesome. I've got 2 pieces of iron here. I've got a thomium ingot, so I mean we're looking pretty good. You know what I haven't got yet is any gravel or flint. There's probably some gravel over here somewhere, maybe. Yeah, that's some gravel right there, isn't it? Yeah. Let's go ahead and grab some of this. Yeah, there's some flint. Because I don't remember for sure, but I think, of course, and everything has changed in Tinker's Construct since 1.7. But I think, let's see. I think that flint might be a better material than cobblestone as far... Wow, that was a creepy sound. I'm pretty sure that flint is better than cobble for tools. So if we can get some flint here. Dig up a couple more blocks. Soon enough, I'll have so much cobble that I'll be throwing it away. But they did change something. You can no longer get infinite flint, because if flint drops, no gravel block drops, which is kind of, I don't know, interesting. I mean, it's not really a big deal. It's not like flint is really a limiting factor for most things, so it's not a huge deal. It's not like gravel is uncommon, so it's not that big of a deal. But let's go see what this flint does for our tools. See if maybe it might be a little bit better. Let's see. Where's my... Okay, can I not... That's interesting. Yeah, it's there. it's a thing. Why can't I... Does it have to be in line with it, maybe? Let's try putting it back over here. Part builder. No. What if I put it back behind? I had this working at one point. I swear I did. There we go. Now we're working again. Okay. So, what were we doing? Oh yes, flint tools. Let's go ahead and see. So it's a durability of 150 versus 120. Mining speed 4, 2.9. 4, 2.8. Okay. So slightly worse attack, but better durability. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, apparently I screwed that up. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and grab a shovel head. And, oh, I don't have enough for that. Okay. Let's go ahead. Did it? Oh, it got dark again. Let's, whoa. Okay. Okay, that was a strange bit of lag there. Let's go ahead and make... I know I had some wool. Didn't I have some wool? Oh, there it is. Right in front of me. Let's go ahead and make a bed. And we'll go ahead and slap it right there. Go ahead and sleep through the night. There we go. Just open that up just for light. I'm not going to open it all the way up because I don't want to get jumped by like a creeper or something that spawned out there. Okay. And I think, if I remember correctly... Nope, I don't. Okay, that's nice. Has 132 durability, 195. Sweet, I will totally take that. Can you still use... Is a bone a thing for... I don't remember. Are bones? Bones are things for that. Ugh. Let's see. Bone tool rod. 1.1 and 50. Whereas, what was wood? Wood was 1 and... Okay. Yeah, that's totally a thing. Totally a thing. Nice. Getting better already, guys. Sweet. Go ahead and throw that on there. Can I throw two things on at once? Yes, I can. Okay. Let's go ahead and drop some more flint here. See if we can get another piece of cobble. Or not cobble. We got plenty of cobble. Need flint. Flint is a thing that we need. course, now it's... Is there a recipe for flint? Nope, sure isn't. Okay, then. We'll just keep doing this, then. Oops. Ah. There was a piece. Can we get another couple pieces? Because really I need at least 3 pieces, right? Because I need a axe head, and then I need something to repair my mattock with. Ugh, come on. Hook a brother up. And we refused. Oh, we do have 3. Alright, let's see. Okay, well, we can put that in there. And it was that one that we needed, right? I hope that's what we needed. I don't remember. Yes, that was what we needed. Okay. Then go ahead and throw... Oh, guess we can't repair at the same time. There we go. Okay. So that's looking pretty good. Throw some more stuff in here. Do we have that? Yes, we do have that meat. Go ahead and throw that in there. Keep those. Invisibility? How do I get that? That's cool. Keep that. Throw that in there. Actually, you know what? Throw the bacon in there, too. Let's go ahead and plant some... Okay. Oh yeah, it's always already faster. So let's go ahead and finish up this episode with just a little bit of caving. This episode might go a little bit long. You know what? Actually, no, I'm going to go ahead and call this episode here. Might go a little bit short now, but that's okay. We're going to go ahead, just plant these oaks here. Probably need to get a garden going at some point as well. I've already got the buckets, which makes that really nice to transport water and stuff, so that'll be good. But anyway, welcome back to a new old series. Once again, sorry about the long delay and then the lost world file, and ugh, it's just been a nightmare, guys. But we're back again. In other news, I am going to continue doing the Cone Dodger. In fact, I think I'm going to go practice my dirt rally race for this week right now. But I'm going to keep doing that. And I am also... I'm kind of hoping that Utoxin is going to be putting together a 1.9 modded Minecraft server. With 1.9 officially released now, the mod authors are absolutely embracing 1.9 and already putting out mods for it. So I'm super excited about that. So hopefully before too long, we will actually have a 1.9 modded series, which would be really cool if you ask me. Let's actually real quick for... there's some wood. Definitely need more wood. Before we log off, I'm just gonna make a torch. A couple torches. There we go. And I keep lengthening this. That's okay. Go ahead and put a torch right there too, just to mark it. And we'll replace that. Okay. So, yeah, like I said, guys, welcome back to another fresh start in 1.8.9 Feed the Beast Unstable. Hope you stick around, and until next time, guys, be safe.